Hello friends, so here in this video we have to find out slope of line passing through two points. One is -6, 2 and the second one is 0, -4. Now first of all I'll assume the first point as x1, y1 and I'll say it is equal to -6, 2. Similarly, I'll say that the second point is x2, y2 and it is 0, -4. Now, to find out the slope of line passing through two points, let's say x1, y1 and x2, y2, we have one formula. So, the slope of line passing through x1, y1 and x2, y2 is, it is given by m equals to y2, -y1 upon x2, -x1. So this is the formula to find out slope of line passing through two points. So now I will just substitute the values of y1, y2 and x1, x2 in this formula. So m will become y2, here y2 is -4, so -4. Next, -y1, here y1 is 2, so -2 upon x2, so here x2 is 0 as it is, -x1, and x1 is -6. So I'll write it here -6. So here we'll get -4, -2, that is -6, and 0, -, so 0, +6 is 6. So the value is -1. So here the slope is -1. Thank you.